While honoring veterans in Cocoa today, Governor Rick Scott also announced Florida's airports now see the second highest number of passengers in the United States. Florida has grown past Texas, but California has the most. The numbers come from the Federal Aviation Administration and the Bureau of Transportation Statistics. The governor also said Daytona Beach International, New Smyrna Beach Municipal, and Space Coast Regional are among the eight airports statewide recently earning federal grants for airport improvement.